Good morning to all the students of class 9th D. So today we have first period. So still I'm waiting for many more students to join. Before that, let me tell you how to attempt grammar beta. You have been attempting grammar since, I guess, junior classes and all. But even then, many of you, what you do when you get editing and omission, you start noting down the whole paragraph. And then you start underlining the incorrect word and then you start writing the correct answer. But you're not supposed to do so. Okay, what you will be doing, you will get one paragraph. Fine, on the basis of, we can say, incorrect words will be there in between and you are supposed to correct. What you will do, you will not copy paste the paragraph from question paper to answer sheet. You will write error. And another heading you will give correction. Okay, first heading in the case of editing beta, I'm going to discuss only editing and omission today. In the next lecture, we will be doing gap filling and rearrangement because these are the four things that you will be getting in your exam. So error and correction, this is the heading you will be putting. So after reading the paragraph, suppose there is one word in. And correction means answer is on. This is the way you will be writing. And you can put serial number also. Or most of the times it is given in small letter ABC. It's like that. And 5 to 6 or 4 to 8 blanks can be there. You have to attempt all of them. Okay. I'm just giving you example. In place of 2, suppose 4 is the answer. So in that way, you will be writing. In place of closes, suppose closed is there in that way. And you might have seen the errors are mainly on the basis of prepositions, modals, tenses, conjunctions. That's why we pick up those topics separately and teach you what are conjunctions. Fine, tenses we have already done. We'll be doing prepositions, conjunctions also. So that's why you should know all the rules of all the structures of grammar. So in that way, you will be doing. Clear? Fine. Sometime it can be on the basis of number also. They have written student and answer. Correct answer is students on the basis of number. Fine. Sometimes on the basis of gender also, they have written his, but answer, correct answer is her. I'm telling you what sort of editing you get. Prepositions, tenses, number, gender, and conjunction. Sometimes it's but is incorrect. And so conjunctions can also be there. Fine. So this is the way we do editing. Clear? This is better one. Just rough example. This is not any question, okay? Just to make you understand how to write the answer of editing. Nobody will write the complete paragraph. That you can solve on the question paper by underlining only. Now, let's see how to attempt this question of omission. I'm just telling you how to attempt the question, right? In omission, you will be giving 3 headings: before, missing, and after. So that teacher will get to know that you know the exact position. In this, a passage will be given. And what do you mean by the word omission? Omission means when word is omitted, it is missing. They have not written the word. In editing, edit means to change. Fine. Omission means word is missing. Word is not there. You have to insert the word into the passage. So suppose they have written in that way. Firstly, you will see that how many, you can say, words are missing. Fine, you have to be very careful about it. And after writing, then you will be writing the, suppose they have jump wall. Now you will be seeing that jump wall, what is it? It is not making sense. So you easily perceive, okay, something is missing here. And now see that jump is also a verb, fine. And when somebody is jump on the wall or upon the wall, obviously it's upon the wall because it's in the movement. So you have to apply brains also. That what sort of preposition is used at what place. Okay? In that way you have to do your omission also. Fine? The dog jumped upon the, or you can say jumped upon the wall. Fine? Crocodile went, sorry, suppose a line is written, crocodile went water, fine. I'm just giving you one example, crocodile went water. Now your before word is went, answer is into, afterword is water. Clear? So these words are given, you have written the missing word. Fine. Riya and Sia, sorry, they have written Riya Sia got scared. Next line is Riya Sia got scared. Then answer would be before word is Riya, after word is Sia. And in between, what is missing? Obviously, Riya or Sia will not be there. Fine. Riya and Sia got scared. I'm just giving you one imaginary passage, beta, that how to attempt it. Okay, you got it. Error, correction in editing. Before, missing, and after in omission. This should be the pattern of doing grammar. Okay, so we'll be concentrating on these two questions. And I would be sharing screen with you all now. So kindly be ready to give answers also. Yes, beta. Editing task. The following passages have not been edited. There is one error in each line. Write the incorrect word and the correction against. See, fine. So you will be giving heading. They have not given, but you will give error, correction here. You can see my mouse moving. Here you will be writing error. And here you will be writing, fine, correction. But you won't write the whole passage. Kisi ne bhi paragraph nahi likhna. That you can do with pencil on your question paper only. Clear? You're not supposed to write anything on the question paper, but if you will be appearing, let's see. Then the International Monetary Fund maintains. So this is editing task now. You also keep on solving it. I would be telling you which yes, this fourth passage is your homework. Fine, fourth passage. So you can note down or take screenshot accordingly. We live in times when incomes is rising. First, they have done for you when incomes are rising. If you write now, we live in times when income is rising, that is also correct, okay? If you remove the S, that is also correct. And if you change that is into R, that is also correct, okay? The economic boom of the last 25 years have created a grow tribe of erstwhile middle class turned HN1, HNIs. Who earn much money than, bahut easy hai, fine, they can spend. Born on the inflation and scarcity stricken 1960s and 70s, this well-paid adults enjoy their new wealth, but is conservative in their spending and investing habits. They swing among confidence and caution when it comes to money. So anybody who can solve this, or first two blanks, those who can give answer can raise your hand. Yes, Titiksha, you can speak, beta.
Ma'am, in the first time,
kindly speak loudly, it's not audible.
Ma'am, in first line, in place of yes, it comes are the economic booms of last 25 years.
I'm not able to listen to you, Titiksha.
Ma'am, I'm speaking.
Yes. Any other child who wants to give the answer?
Hello.
Your voice is a bit fluctuating and I'm not able to understand what you're saying. So I'm really sorry for that. You can type in the chat box. Pratiksha, you can type in the chat box. I will be speaking. Those who want to speak, they can raise hand. Those who want to participate while typing, they can type also. I will be announcing your name. Okay. So we live in times when incomes are rising. The economic boom from the last 25 years. Fine. In place of of, there will be from the last 25 years. Or one more answer can be there. Let me show you the correct answers for this. Fourth paragraph. In place of have, they have written has. I told you one more is there. So you will be doing in that way. Okay. You will be writing error on left side, correction on right side. In place of have, they have written has. In place of grow, it's growing. In place of many, this is more. In place of on, answer is in. In place of this, answer is these. In place of is, answer is are. Now you just observe. They have given basically errors on the basis of tenses. Fine. And then helping verbs, demonstrative adjectives, prepositions. Fine. On the basis of that only they have given. Clear? So fourth one you have done. Next one is this eighth one. Yes, this tenth passage, let's do, related to overeating, is one of the most wonderful practices among those which think. Now, what can be there in place of which? Raise your hand quickly. Very easy it is. Other students are sleeping in the morning. Yes, we have Riyanshika. You can speak.
Ma'am, who think?
Yes, who think that they can afford it? In fact, next, who will give? That is said that. Very easy again. Divya.
Ma'am, it.
It is said that. Very good. Clear? In place of that, in place of first that, okay? It is there. In fact, it is said that near all those who can get as much as we desire. So, what will be the answer in third? You just read. In fact, it is said that near all those. Very easy again. Jaydev is going to give the answer today for the first time.
Ma'am, they.
Where you are saying?
Ma'am, he ke desire ke piche he mein de nahi aayega.
Where, beta? I'm talking about this sentence. Near all those who can get as much.
Near all those who can get as much as he desire. It will come he to they.
In this line, what is the correction in this line? Near all those. Your answer is not correct. Any other? Very easy it is. In fact, it is said that in next line, in place of he, it is they. Yes, Jade. Okay. But in this line, I was asking nearly all those. Okay. It is said that nearly all those who can get as much as they desire in place of he, they, in place of near, nearly. Overeat to their disadvantage. this class of peoples could save the great deal more food. This class of peoples can. Now you might be thinking people's word does not exist. No, you are wrong here. We do use the word peoples also. It is correct. Okay. People and peoples both are correct. You can check it on net also. This class of peoples can save the great deal. Now, any other child who wants to give the answer? This class of peoples can save the great deal more food than they can save by missing one meal, than they could save by missing one meal, okay? So Arush wants to give the answer. Yes, Arush, where you want to insert, you can say edit the word.
Ma'am, you just said it while I was about to say.
Hanji?
Yeah. Ma'am, could, ma'am. They could save by missing one meal.
Could not save the great deal. This is not omission, beta. This is editing. You have to change the word. You cannot insert the word here, okay? This class of peoples can save the great deal of food than they could save by missing one meal per week and also improve their health. Okay, let's see the answers at the end now, because this is quite confusing here in the E part. So we'll be seeing question number 10th, E part. People's, they have seen. Now see, I was telling you that people's word is not incorrect, that is, but they have made correction in this, so we can accept this also. But otherwise, people's word does exist. Okay. So can changes to could, improving changes to improve. They have used in place of nearly, they have written almost. Fine. So you can see the answers in place of which, who, in place of that, it, in place of near, almost, in place of he, they, in place of people's, people, in place of the, in place of can, could, and in place of improving, improve. Clear? Let's do one more. You may have forgotten, last one. This you will not do in the beta fair notebook. First two, which we have discussed, that you will be doing in the fair notebook. Two editing tasks you will do and two omission tasks, right? This is for your practice only. You may have forgotten. You here also, beta, your should be written, but by mistake they have written you. You may have forgotten your own voice. Forgotten is the answer, but here we should have your only. Your own voice long ago. Long before. You were never gave. Okay. Long before is correct. Here we can make changes. You were never. Yes. Any other child? Raise your hand. Yes, Riyanshika.
Ma'am, you were never given.
Yes, you were. This is in the passive voice. You were never given freedom enough to voice. Now, yes, Divya, answer it. To voice dash opinions.
Your opinions.
Yes, to voice your opinions. You was always taught. Yes. Who can give answer to this? Yes, Jaydev.
You were always taught.
Yes, exactly. You were always taught obedience, to say yes for everything. Now, yes dash everything. Here I'm telling you, I'm giving you hints side by side. Say yes dash. Yes, Gia, you can answer.
Yes to everything.
Yes, beta. Yes to everything that your elders were said to you. Were dash to you. Soumya.
Had said to you.
Sorry, your elders.
Had said to you.
That your elders had said to you or were saying to you, fine, both will be acceptable. You were taught that you have to follow. This is very easy, fine. After two, we use first form of verb only. Two plus infinitive wala rule, fine. We have done in last class also. You have to follow whatever your teachers or priests were doing. What to write here? Nobody ever told you to search for your own. Fine. After told, we will be writing you. Now this one is left. That you have to follow whatever your teachers and priests were doing. Fine. In place of or, you can write and. Now we will be doing omission exercises. Kindly take notes. That you will be doing better. Now another category, let me tell you this one example of type 2 error correction. This can also be there in your exams. But this is one application they have written or anything else, a diary entry, an application, anything can be there and there can be mistakes. With reference to your advertisement on the Times of India. This is quite obvious in the Times of India. Fine, dated 16 March 2021. You need English editors. Will you please consider myself an applicant for the same position? I am postgraduate in English literature and possess nearly 5 years of editing experience. I have always been a good performer. Fine. This is they have written am and they are using been also. So you are supposed to use have here. I have always been a good performer. Clear? So kindly give me an opportunity to face an interview with your esteemed organization. To face an interview with your esteemed organization. Okay. So this can be other way. This is only editing. You need not get scared. In this way, how you will attempt? You will just again write error and correction. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. And then you will write answer. No need to get scared. Which is this? Which category is this? This is editing only. But this is rare. Mostly you have done the other one. So after this, we have omission now. Let's do omission. Now words will be missing. You will be inserting the words. We will be doing this beta, paragraph number 2. You solve it. I'm giving you a minute for this. Kindly solve it beta. Within a minute. Yes, Dharya wants to answer.
Ma'am, maine bas E aur F nahi kiye, maine baaki kar liye.
Read the complete paragraph and then we'll get to know the answer. The two new scores. Okay. Read it. The two new scores. Yes, Dharya. Can you speak, Dharya?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, better read the paragraph and correct answers in between.
The two new sports from 16 Olympic Games are golf and rugby sevens. There are two sports.
Only one you have done. There are two sports for sports initially. And then?
Ma'am, initially for the sports.
For sevens?
For the. ma'am, no, ma'am. In third line, spots for the sports. Initially, seven sports began.
Initially, seven sports began. So, Lisa wants to answer this. Yes, Lisa, continue. Yes, Lisa, you can speak, beta. I have unmuted you. You can speak.
Ma'am, from the starting?
From second line. There are two. Then you speak.
There were two, first A, sports and initially.
So bell has gone. Let me show you the answers to this. You can take a screenshot of second, this, fine. You will be doing and solving in your fair notebook, beta, this second one. Fine, this second passage, and this is sixth one. Kindly take screenshot because bell has gone. Sixth passage you will be doing for omission. Tourism in India plays. Okay. I'm not going to discuss the answers for this. You will be solving it and then I will be telling you the answers. Okay. I hope you have noted down or taken the screenshot so that I can stop sharing the screen. Send me thumbs up, everyone. So those who have taken, they can share in the notebooks group also. If others want it, fine. Fine, beta. Have a nice day. And you have test also tomorrow, today. Fine. So be prepared accordingly. Remember that, okay? You have a test today and at 5 p.m. I will be sharing that, okay? Have a nice day.